To create an extras package, such as a gourmet package, you first have to add all the extras it will contain into your extras management. Press the extras button here and create a new item. For this example, I will create the extras wine tasting with a price unit per person. A dinner menu with the price unit per piece. And a glass of champagne with the same price unit. Now we will go to the packages area to create the gourmet package. Press the Add button at the bottom of the list and then enter the name of your package. Now we will add the extras to the package by selecting them in the list and then pressing the arrow button. Now we will switch to the area of package options to define that in future offers, confirmations, and invoices, the name of the package is to be printed out. The newly created gourmet package can now be added to any booking. Open a booking by double-clicking on it and go to Extras and Packages. In the drop-down menu at the top right, select the new package. As you can see, with one step, all extras of the package were added to the booking. With Lodgit Desk, you can also link one or more packages to a unit so that it is automatically added to every new booking. To do that, go to Object Management and then go to the area for rentable units. Then double-click on the unit you want a package linked to and go to the area for extras and packages. In the list you can find there, check the package you want to book automatically. That means it is added automatically to every booking in that unit. When you now create a new booking in this unit, the package will automatically be added to it.